Dusty. walk down.
Playing Air on the G String by J.S. Barr.
Thank you. Thank you. Ukrainian folk song. It was arranged for orchestra by a violinist, a Ukrainian violinist, at the beginning of the war between Russia and Ukraine.
Thank you.
by a Czech fellow named Martinik. They're interesting pieces, mostly for being very wonky in the rhythm, as you would expect, hence rhythmic etudes. Thank you.
So we are going to play something called the Sonata in G Minor by Henry Eccles. So a little bit of backstory. Henry Eccles was an English composer. He published this book called 12 Solos for Violin in 1720. This book is infamous for borrowing stuff from a lot of other composers. The piece we're playing is the 11th sonata from this book. It is largely based from Henry himself, but the second movement, Corrente, is apparently made, borrowed from another composer named Francesco or something. Unfortunately, we're not going to play the second movement today, we're only going to play the first movement.
Thank you. Thank you. chime in.
What else do you need, Greg?
I think I just need my player.
Your player? Okay.
Several tunes that are anonymous that people have played for a long time, but a few tunes also that are newly composed by traditional musicians that we really like, and Isaac's going to introduce our first set.
So for our first set, we've got two very calm, nice Irish tunes, Coralinko and Princess Nancy. Princess Nancy is by a wonderful fiddler and writer named Liz Carroll, who is one of the more modern writers of some very, very great fiddle tunes. So.
Thank you.
Or maybe that one was.
Probably both were. That's good though.
For the second set, we'll be playing Edward Wood's tune, Billy in the Lowground. Billy in the Lowground by one of our favorite bluegrass tunes. And the second one is called Daniel Boone by David the Dog Whisperer, the little nickname we got. And then for the third tune called As the Crow Flies, also by Liz Carroll.
Thank you.
yeah, we often like to string sets together, and maybe you notice that instead of a well-arranged, well-organized orchestral piece, we kind of play it by ear. Maybe a little spontaneous, maybe a little take turns. The last set we're going to play is actually two tunes by a friend of mine, John Gooden, who's a mandolin player, who just passed away last year. And there's a honorary concert for him back in my hometown in Decorah, Iowa, this coming weekend. So I thought, these are two of our favorites. We'll finish our part with these two. The first one's called Smitten, a waltz. And the second one is called Steady On.
Thank you.
This is one we found out that Joseph knew a tune called Clinch Mountain Backstep. It's a bluegrass favorite. And Isaac realized he knows another fiddle tune called Sandy Voice. And tunes like this in traditional music often overlap and get renamed and get slightly varied. And we realized these are probably the same tune. So we decided we're going to have the tunes talk to each other a little bit. So between the fiddle and the banjo, there's going to be a little conversation going. He starts. Okay. And Jody, you want to do one?
Thank you.